first hours been making me choose. It's either me or the God. One they said they needed something else. Impossible, little girl, go and get it for yourself. Girls always been making me choose. It's either me or the sauce. Me or the dice, can me or the cards. But one little girl, she even refused to eat meatballs. So I went to potbelly's one day and caught her eating a meatball sandwich wearing the work uniform. My coworkers was making her do it. She wanted me to go make them to stop it. So it taught me and I think about it. So it seems her job is more important than me. Girls always making me choose. It's either me or yourself, what the fuck. So little girl, I'm playing blackjack. Real demons in the baño. It's a sad life we live, man. I could get eaten by an elephant, a peanut trapped inside an elephant trunk. Like a mosquito dog, playing blackjack. Real demons in the baño. Like I quit drugs, quit taking medication. Then some police went up to my place and gave me an injection. Oh wow, why? A whole placebo and injection. Now I'm a normal kid, but I got eaten by a rogue elephant. Off at the zoo, it wouldn't sneeze. Now I'm off in the next section. Playing blackjack, real demons in the baño. Zoos, I love zoos. I could grab a job there. A real cool janitor position. But now I've been eating. I quit drugs and I quit breathing. I'm stuck in between the elephant I set off in the rogue section. Elephant death, suffocation by elephant. I should have been off in another section instead of playing blackjack off in the zoo. Life always been making me choose.